hard to describe their music, so let's just listen to it. Please welcome Chasing Furies.
Sit down, please! begun to say I love you. Love and chase inside we're gone. These desert days, they seem to last so long. Yeah. Can you feel it? Yeah. He's coming.
very much. Well, we're gonna let the guys take a break right now. And Sarah and I are just gonna do a song together. You guys are awesome. Yeah. Those little bitty whispers of prayers, the ones that you don't really want to ask God, but you want to ask Him because you want Him to give them to you, but you don't think He will because it seems like you're being a little bit selfish. Like, for instance, a while back I was praying for my husband, like my husband-to-be, and I was like, Lord, you know, let him be a godly man and all these things. And then all of a sudden I started whispering, like, and please let him be good-looking. And please let him like music. You know, please let him be taller than me. And, this song is just kind of written about how God answers, even those just little bitty whispers of prayers. He still hears them. He hears the desires of my heart. Because now I have the most amazing husband that there ever is. So that, I do know that He does answer those prayers. So this song is about that. Just gonna have to do.
Whisper, and the angels they hear you so soft spoken, feeling hallelujahs resound. Morning, will it come while I'm near?
Thank you very much. I wanted to explain this next song before we sing it, because it's really important to me. I used to live in Boulder, Colorado, before we moved to Nashville. I don't live there anymore, but I wish I did. And every night, almost every night, I would spend time reading, writing, and drinking way too much coffee at this Denny's right down from where I live. And while I was there, the Lord started bringing these people up to my table, and they would just sit down, I had no idea who they are, and they would just unload all of their problems on the table in front of me. And I was like, Lord, why in the world are these people coming to me? Do they not see how weird looking I am? Do they not understand I'm reading or whatever? And the Lord just led me to a passage in 1 Corinthians that says that he gives us the fragrance of him that we can spread everywhere, the knowledge of him. Basically saying he gives us, as Christians, the aroma of him. What am I, just amazing thing that is to me. So that when I go out into a Denny's, for instance, the people around me can smell the Lord on me. And what a beautiful smell that must be. And so that's what this song is talking about. And it's called Fair Night Salami.
Yeah.
thank you very much.
How many of you guys, is this your first time at Cornerstone? All right. It's our first time too. And we're enjoying it. How do you guys like it? Very cool, huh?
Okay, well, as you guys probably know, you've seen all the merch booths for all the artists and stuff. Well, we're doing that also, so if you like what you've heard, we do have CDs, t-shirts, all the little gadgets that you're supposed to sell at festivals, necklaces, stickers, all that stuff. We have it. You can get it. And but I'm just going to warn you, if you get the CD, this song will not be on it.
Oh,
I've got one more song for you. You guys might know it. It's our, well, let me talk to you about it first. Have you ever been so happy about something? Something made you so extremely happy that you feel this gurgling welling up from your stomach, rising up to your throat, and just busting out in a huge smile from your lips? Anybody? Well, when I wrote this song, the Lord was just showing me what an awesome God He is to save a silly looking person like me with facial piercings and just silly things about me that somebody should not save me for. And like my past sin and the sin of the future. And it was just so awesome that He saved me. And so the day that I wrote this, I was just feeling that overwhelming joy. And every time I sing it, I feel that overwhelming joy of the awesome Lord that I serve. And so that's what this song is about, and it's called Enchanted.
Yeah.
gonna do a couple other new ones.
Thank you.
as many songs since we recorded the album.
He's gonna tune it for me real quick, and then we'll play what you called over here, You Are Mine. Last time it was Whisper Soccer.
I love you too. I'm just kidding, my wife is killing me.
Before we sing it though,
is that ours?
Can I explain it also? I was having one of those beautiful moments when I was thinking about the Lord and how when I get to heaven, He's going to go walking with me around heaven, and it's going to be beautiful, and I'm going to have all these images floating through my mind, these gorgeous images, and I'm going to realize, in the midst of all that beauty, that the whole time while I've been here on earth, the Lord had to sit up there and wait for me to choose Him. And how heartbreaking that must have been during the whole time when I was going astray and just wandering my own way. And I was just thinking about that, and I was thinking, Lord, You had to sit there and wait for me to whisper softly to You, You are mine, You are mine. I'm at rest here with You because You are mine. And so that's what this song is about. And whisper softly.
Thank you.